You know what, Vary, just for you, I'm gonna keep... What the?
What are you doing?
You cut a huge hole. It's a huge hole.
I told you, this is just like an interior shot, man. This
well, are you gonna fix it?
I was kind of like, all I have to do is destroy it, then you got free wood. I'll fix it if you want, but...
Thank you.
I didn't really...
Hey, dude, you're making everything all good. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep it.
Good.
Ah!
You're about to fall through. I'd suggest you move. And shazam. And then, put a block here where that hole is there. No. Just put a block there. There you go. And then maybe we'll do this here. Do like, that'd even be cool too there. Whatever.
Dude, but then mobs are gonna get in.
No. The point is that you close this off eventually, but... I mean, like, this would be your expansion, you know, your in-between floor.
Okay.
You know? Or you could even make this go up, a level here. Just make it go up one more. So then you can walk down into your room, and walk up out of your room, and then over here, down back to your first floor, if you want.
Why you gotta make me feel bad about my designs, man?
No, don't feel bad about your designs. Your design inspired this.
Just give me some wood and I'll get started.
Oh, man. I don't know why everyone can't take, like, critical or criticisms, you know?
Thanks, man. I feel like an insecure teenager.
Don't destroy the boys' trailer. It's 6 a.m., 7 a.m., 12 p.m. here. Jam Cupcake, where the fuck are you, man? 12 p.m. Hawaii?
Australia.
No, Hawaii, dude. Yeah,
no, Australia.
Oahu.
Oh, no, Australia is behind us.
Alaska or Hawaii? That's where they have to be. 3 hours, 4 hours behind-ish? Oh, man, I'm suffering some frames here. Oh, there we go.
Dang it, now I'm just in a desert.
Okay, so this is my expansion. I kind of want to leave it just open. Just open, man.
That's the thing, too. You could do that.
Nah, because then it looks ghetto. Nah, I'm good. Nah.
I mean, it doesn't look that bad from underneath, honestly.
Well, except for that one stair.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, it's all modern. Like, look at that.
Oh, yeah, it's a stair.
Boom. Look at that. Even do like something like this, you know? Like, pop it out a little.
Nah, bro. Nah.
Makes it look like it's actually supporting something.
Where? Oh, damn!
Come back out here. Look. Whoa, it actually looks like it's holding up the ledge a little.
Oh, damn. You're good at what you do, man. You're good at what you do. Yeah, making my house all feel nice and stuff. Thanks, man.
Dog. I'm just trying to help.
Alright, now get out of here. Get out.
Ah, okay.
sounded like Peter Griffin bursting, like, ah, okay.
No, I have a block for you. I only have one left.
Thank you.
I didn't need that. Wait, no, I have a stair too. Shit.
I don't need it.
I don't need it either. Your house is made of this shit. You take it.
No.
I tried putting
a fireplace in here in beta version and did not work out.
I could imagine.
Kind of sucked.
Oh, you're right. 12 p.m. is midday. Never mind. I don't know where the fuck Genuine Cupcake is from. I didn't even think about it.
I told you she's from, where is
Australia.
It?
Australia.
Australia.
Yeah, that's Australia sounds right.
Yeah, it's Australia.
I'll be willing to accept.
I know, because that's where my Australian friend is from.
No, Ireland. Sounds like either they're lying or it's Ireland.
It's probably Ireland, actually. Australia's, like, at 4 o'clock right now.
New profile. Ooh, I know Cupcake is a guy.
Ooh!
Found it. Got it.
Wait, Cupcake? Come on, Cupcake. You're better than this.
Got it.
Come on, man.
Demographics. I told you. I doubted it. I had a doubt. That's all I had.
Come on, Cupcake, you're a girl. Come on.
I think He knows what he is.
I don't think he's pretty good.
Well, I don't think so, because...
Obviously, you got it wrong, then.
I know, obviously. Come on. You gotta check again, man.
Oh.
We're taking another test.
Because there's a test for that.
Yeah, that's how this works.
It's kind of a thing. Kind
it's
of
an easy test. You look down your pants.
Oh. Well, we're getting into PG-13 here, man. I'm trying to say PG.
Oh, man. PG-13. Very, you are a card.
I am. I am one of the wildest.
What?
Huh, you're a joker. If you know what I mean.
A toker. And a midday smoker. I don't even know the fucking song, dude.
The fuck?
I'm a joker. I'm a gamer.
Alright, I finished the expansion. Now what? I'm gonna go look at my house and be like, damn, I'm good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
Mine is original. I got that trailer park house. Check that out. Shit. Looks so nice.
So the only insult that I ever found that works on white people is, like, trailer trash. And even then, like, that's a sad one. That doesn't even, like...
That's a sad one, guys.
That one hits a little too close to home for a lot of white people.
Jake, are you mining, or what are you doing?
I am trying to create a house.
Can I see?
No.
A strong, independent black woman doesn't need no man.
Honestly, for a starter house, all you really need to do is build into the side of a hill or a mountain. That's what a Romeo did.
Not dog. Box with holes.
What?
You just need a box with holes.
Well, come on, man. We're better than this. No.
Dig into the side of a mountain, man. That's so alpha.
Exactly.
Nah.
That's kind of what I'm doing, man.
This is full release, dog.
Nah. Yo, okay. I'm fine. Jake, where are you?
I don't even know.
It's kind of weird that Minecraft is free to play, or it's like one-time payment. Then there's no payments, but we get free updates all the time. Like, where the fuck's this revenue coming from, man? Like, it's from every new game plus merchandise, right? But are they really making that much money off of merchandise?
Yes, they are.
Really? People buy this shit? Like,
yeah.
Yes, lots of it.
Who does that still?
I feel bad for the fool who buys that stuff.
Well, just the other day I brought 3 Minecraft shirts from Target, so...
Oh, wow, okay. Well, I guess that's why we get free updates still. Fuck.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome, man.
You're part of the solution.
I know. If not for me, man, where would we be?
Damn, dude, you could be Elton John.
All I do is something.
I know, I'm good at the word.
Actually, we would probably be sleeping.
I know, right? Like, what the fuck? I mean, technically, we hit the quota that Jake set for us, so... We're kinda, like, good to go to sleep anytime.
No. Sleep is overrated.
No, sleep's very good. Especially when you have a lot of shit to do all the time, and, like, this is one of the only days off you have.
It's summer break for me, so I don't really need to sleep.
Summer break for me, too, but I have to fucking work. Welcome to the adult world.
Nah, I'm good, G.
Until you guys get me a lot of subs and or get me a lot of viewers on Twitch and followers to the point where I can get a subscription box, shit ain't happening, man.
Shit ain't happening.
I gotta do real jobs. Ooh, that's a creeper.
I gotta go work at a pharmacy every day.
No.
Where do you work?
I don't work.
Well, what the fuck is work then? You said
no. I was gonna say something else, but I had to count to 5 really quick, so that had to happen in my head.
Wait, why should I count to 5?
Yeah.
Because I'm working on LGD Hall.
Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense.
Yeah.
When you're older, it'll make sense.
Nah, not really. I don't think
Jake, did you like our impromptu welcome to the server event?
Yeah, totally.
Alright, let's see what the chat said. Nothing
at all.
Yep, nothing at all. Romeo is still getting high nowadays.
Do you actually wait? In all seriousness, is he actually getting high?
Yeah.
Probably.
He's a high school student with a car.
With a car.
And his friends are white. What are you expecting from him?
I gotta sleep soon, though.
A lot of us do.
There are 3 people on the server right now. Like, damn.
I know, that's as busy as it's been in fucking months.
If Hector were on, that'd be the cherry on the ice cream, man.
That'd be the cherry on top. Well, you can't make it your references straight, man.
Who even cares about Potato Bash? I'm gonna eat Potato Bash.
Doug, I was saying the same thing. Yeah. But I was like, fuck, I haven't, banned her, taken her off the whitelist, so I don't know what the fuck, man.
Just, come on, Bash.
Yeah, I know. I know Lexi, it's down to fucking 7. It sucks, doesn't it? You would join the server? You have to talk to me on Skype first. what do you think? You just fucking get on or something? There's a whole backstory with Jake that you don't understand.
Maybe if you were here more often, jeez.
You're a first dater?
I know, come on.
Come on, man. This ain't no Edge of Tomorrow. You ain't no Tom Cruise. We ain't had this conversation. Nothing you can type that makes me think, oh yeah, they'd be a really good match for the server. I should let them on without knowing them.
Wait, what's Edge of Tom? Is that the new Tom Cruise movie?
Yeah, the new Tom Moose movie.
Oh yeah, I think I saw that. Wait, I did see that. I saw that in D-Box, yo.
What?
Freaking. Yeah.
What?
What's you don't D-box? Know what D-Box is?
We're struggling here with your terminology. Would you like to explain?
I'm not.
No, we're struggling with your terminology.
What's D-Box?
Oh, I thought you said you are.
Is it a version of DDoS or? What are we talking about here? So if I went to VidCon, would anyone meet me there?
No, too expensive.
Too expensive? That's what I thought. It's too expensive for me too, but I could get a YouTuber's pass, I think. Because I have enough... Whatever.
Yeah,
I have
D-box?
Enough subscribers and monthly views to probably get in. Alright, I'll add you to the call, Mr. Cupcake.
Mr.
And I do not... Let me give you the rules on Skype. I do not tolerate shit.
Yeah.
That's the only rule.
Shit.
Do not tolerate shit.
Sound like a total white trash, white dude. I do not tolerate shit.
Shit. What does Q come after? Oh, shit, that's way down there. Never mind. I thought I passed it for some reason.
I'm gonna go meet up with Barry.
Quinn? No, you're genuine. Oh, you're G. Fuck, why did I even think that was a Q? Oh my god, who am I? Why am I here right now? Genuine Cupcake, there you are. Add to call.
Ugh.
Well, Lexi, Skype is a pretty simple program if you're not Windows 8, so just fucking add me on Skype. Figure out something one day. Figure out if you're maybe possibly a good match for the server, see what your possible future outlook is.
And then we can just work on your finances, man. We can just, we can get you started.
So if I just take a big shit. Jalen Cupcake, I have no idea what you're talking about, dog. Talk to me. Let me hear this voice of this genuine Irishman.
Oh yeah, Irish. Watch out, there's a skeleton.
Oh no! Fuck. Oh, I guess I gotta eat.
I actually almost died by a skeleton. So.
Oh shit. I'm probably gonna die here.
Can't find me. Jalen Cupcake, how hard was it to find me on Skype?
Really kind of easy.
Extremely easy, right? I like your voice. You're sticking around for a while.
Alright.
You passed the first test of whatever that is.
You passed the first test of tests.
Of arbitrary tests of nothing. Lexi, just go onto Skype, type into the search bar, very_unemployed. That works as well as very unemployed, one word or two words. You will find me. Lexi, I know a lot of girls that hate their voice on Skype, but they sound perfectly fine. I guarantee. Wow, I just fell off there. Whatever.
Whatever.
That happened.
Don't judge me.
It's fine. If you were to start a YouTube channel, you'd have more subs than me within a month. It's okay.
No, it's
completely true. Don't you fucking bullshit me. My channel's four fucking years old. I'm older than most YouTubers that you enjoy, alright? These fuckers that have fucking like 6 million subscribers, I've been around longer than them. The only people that beat me are Smosh and Nigahiga.
Nigahiga, classic, man.
Hutch.
How to be a ninja.
C-Nanners does beat me. Awesome. I guess Captain Sparkles, or aka Prozone Talk Shit.
Prozone Talk Shit.
That was his original channel. He was so good then. Cussed and shit. Then he got into Minecraft and he lost so many subs. And then all of a sudden, somehow he made them all back. Plus a lot.
Plus way more.
Plus way fucking more.
It was a good move on Sparkles' hands. Or part. It's a good move.
Yeah, that's what Bratsy, or Miss Attitude said the first time. I don't want to add Miss Attitude to the call, honestly. No offense.
I still haven't heard
I don't remember what your voice sounds like, and that scares me. Because usually people that I like the voice of, I remember.
Do you remember my voice?
All the damn time.
Especially in bed, baby.
Alright, Miss Attitude is coming on, I think.
Alright.
Lexi, what is your channel name? Usually I ban people that promote themselves, but you haven't! What is your channel name? Or you can send it to me on Skype, whatever, I don't fucking care.
You don't have
to tell me either. I don't fucking care either.
I'm tired. Oh. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna break this wood and I'm gonna give it to
you. I did not lie, goddammit. My screen says fucking Borderlands right now. I can show you all right now what my fucking screen says right here. Look at my fucking Twitch. It says fucking late night stream. Come chill. Hashtag best internet 2012. It says I'm playing .hack GU Volume 3 Redemption. And also, that is a lie too, I'll admit. That is a lie. I should probably change that. But I'm showing you, it does not say Borderlands, god fucking damn it.
It's very unemployed happy Father's Day stream.
I know, I love it. I don't want to change it. I'm afraid to refresh the page because I think it's going to update it. I like that it says happy Father's Day stream and it says best internet 2012. I think it works. I think it's all coming together beautifully.
Whoa,
bro.
So, Lexi, usually I have my background, like, kind of alternating colors for this Iron Man background, but to save CPU, usually when I'm rendering or I'm playing video games and recording, I turn that off, and I haven't really turned it back on in a while. I'll be back. I have to go reset the internet. All right, you go do that, Lexi. You go do the setting of the internets.
Setting of internet. I thought you were saying that, but then I realized it's chat.
I'm sorry.
God, I feel like I have no part in this conversation anymore, guys.
You can have conversation parts, man. Whatever you want, man. I give it all to you, man. You want to host it now?
Yeah, totally.
Dude, I'll give you my Steam or my Twitch key, man, and you can stream for me.
Hey guys, very unemployed here.
No, you wouldn't say you're unemployed.
Hey guys, it's very unemployed substitute.
Yeah, alright. We shanna got Woods. Woods? Mr. Woods? I'm gonna have to tell you. I don't care much for accuracy here, goddammit.
Goddammit!
But anyway, so yeah, this is Town Hall. It's built in stages. You can kind of tell the dome part was built first, and then I kind of sporadically built the inside, then I built the outside, I built the inside again, then I built the outside again.
And so on and so on.
Yeah, it happened over the course of like maybe, what was it, like a year?
Yeah, it took a while.
Yeah, it took like a year for me to actually say like, yeah, it's finished, whatever.
Will I die of starvation?
No.
No, you have hardcore. Half a heart.
Yeah.
Good.
Was it last Christmas that we did the present opening, or was that the Christmas before last?
Christmas. You haven't been on this server long enough for the Christmas before that.
So it was 2013 Christmas?
Yes, yeah. That was it.
That can't be.
Here's some stained glass. So, Mr. Woods.
Shit.
This game really is whatever you want it to be. It could be an MMO, it could be RPG. It could be how it was originally designed, which is a survival game, survival building game. Which is how I choose to play and how I have everyone else on here play it. They have a choice of whether or not they want to play, and if they don't want to play, then that's fine by me. No harm done to me, no harm done to them.
No.
No hard feelings.
Do you want to play? Stay.
What? Oh.
Stay. You're such a good boy.
Dude, your name looks so sick right now. Look at the stream. Look at your name. It looks pretty good. You'll see it.
Okay. Wait,
you'll catch it if you just join right now.
Alright, I'm on.